السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'ah and the Capital Group, we present to you the daily diary of Islamic history on the 14th of Shawwal 1393 after Hijrah, corresponding to the 11th of November 1973, Al-Mustashar Hassan Al-Hadibi Rahimahullah, who took over the leadership of the Muslim Brotherhood, the Ikhwanul Muslimin, after the founder Imam Hassan Al-Banna Rahimahullah passed away, was sentenced to death by the Jamal Abdul Nasir, the leader of Egypt. And remember, we find so many of the leaders of the Ikhwan were murdered and martyred by these tinpot dictators. We must remember that we have Sayyid Qutb al-Shaheed, then we have Abdul Qadir Auda, then we have President Morsi. So all this we see that is happening by the munafiqeen and hypocrites. May Almighty Allah decimate and destroy the munafiqeen of this ummah. Ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.